30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the loot salt desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals!
Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warrior.
Let's go, Sargon.
Be on your guard. It's the rush of us.
None of you will leave here alive.
Eliminate those Kushan archers.
Leave it to me!
you get. I'll get out of your way, and you can catch up!
Get to General Uvishka!
Watch out, Sargon!
General must not be far.
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.
Yviska, you can't hide from me.
Shaba, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
What?
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. Thirty years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, sir.
Thank you, Princess.
Let us drop the honorifics.
As you wish, Hassan.
We owe this victory to you?
Just watch out.
I do not believe such. That is all that
Varum, we're somehow the only
Not all what join them.
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
I defeated Yuvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Did we? Thousands died on the battlefield. We're out of supplies. Persia is barely surviving. The Kushan will surely come back. Would you call that a victory?
A
warrior's journey is all, and when there's nothing left in one's path...
What is at the end of my
Found an answer yet?
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help.
Thanks, but I have other matters to attend to. You have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sargon.
I know. Just...
And listen to Varum. He will keep you on the right path.